The episode in Flint, the California drought, and predictions about climate change make it clear that access to safe drinking water in the United States can no longer be taken for granted. I'm David Sedlak, and I've spent my career solving some of the nation's most serious water problems. More often than not, the solution involves a massive infrastructure project that's unaffordable to our most vulnerable communities. But now, there's a better way. By applying recent technological advances, we can create networks of flexible treatment units that change the way we obtain, treat, and distribute water. This is doable. The components needed to revolutionize the fight against water contamination and scarcity are already available. All we have to do is put them together correctly. With funding from the MacArthur Foundation, our team will create partnerships to demonstrate a less expensive and more adaptable way to provide water. These include a new office building that consumes a third of the water of its neighbor, a retrofit suburb with a water system that creates a verdant neighborhood ready for a changing climate, a treatment network that turns a rural community's shrinking and contaminated aquifer into a safe and abundant water supply, and a new housing development that breaks free of a costly, unreliable water grid. When our leaders and members of the communities see what's possible, this approach will spread to other places facing seemingly intractable water challenges. Join us as we start a water revolution.